Get ready to coach.
Ball there, again, one foot behind the other, so you got some good balance. One foot behind the other. That ball there, you have to throw it up in the air, and as you do, you want to throw it straight up. As you do, I'm going to serve this ball to you. You must head this ball back to me and then quickly catch that. So it's reaction. See how quick, see how coordinated you are. You think you can do it?
Not first try.
Not first try? I've got more confidence in you than them. Are we ready, Riley? You're going to push it up. I'll give you a good safety head. Wait until I say. That's the right thing, though. Right up your head. Are you ready? You get a point if you can do it. Go. Head it back. Catch it. Well, not a good header, right? It's got to head it to the pants. Ready? Go. Yeah, head it. Catch the ball. Out. Well done. Time out. The secret to this little fun drill is two things. One, you've got to throw the ball high enough up to give you time to head the ball and throw it straight up. And two, get a good clean header. Don't just let it bounce off your head. It's all about technique. Okay, it's just a fun drill, just for a few seconds, but it will challenge you to see if you're coordinated. Are we ready? Yes, go. Head it to me. Great lad, well done. And again, ready? Go, head it back. Good man, you've got it now. Go.
Coach.
For more great drills, visit soccerclinics.com, the world's largest coaching website.